Jamie Lee Curtis was being interviewed, and they said, would you ever want to do a Freaky Friday a sequel or something? And she said, I have a great idea for it. And I talked to, I think she said she talked to you or pitched you an idea.
We did speak about it, yeah.
And is there any truth to, is it moving forward, or is anyone?
First of all, let's just take the fact that I was on set filming at the time, and Jamie Lee Curtis writes you, and you just get excited and distracted immediately.
Of course.
So I had to bring myself down to earth and be like, okay, I'm on set, I have to focus.
Yeah.
And then she said Freaky Friday 2, and I got more excited.
Yeah, but then all of a sudden the fans were like, wait, this is good. And the idea for the plot, it was good too.
Yeah, it is.
Which, so, yeah, but I mean, I is there anyone?
We would both be into it.
You would?
Yeah.
Let's get
How
on this. Let's
Disney.
Make this into a thing. Any Mean Girls 2?
I think that's in Tina's face hands.
Okay, yeah, okay. Tina, I know you're watching. Yeah, let's make that happen as well.